my honor to be here today. Now, you know, the scriptures say there's a time for every season. And now is the time for all of us to unite behind Mark Molinaro, who I believe will be a great county executive. Nobody sort of plucked him out and themselves forward? Would it be people who cared about the public? Or would it be themselves first? Be the financial gain, ego gain, or whatever. They called in those days scoundrels. Well, let's look at this beautiful gymnasium. First, the public has participated. You have people from every walk of life in this room. Here on Thursday morning, this room is filled. And people, so many of you participate in the civic and public life of this county. So many of you participated in this election. Oh, yes. The public is participating. And second, who did we put forward the left? Certainly not a scoundrel, not somebody who's just a bit. We elected one of our best. So ladies and gentlemen,